It's time to play the role of Vito Scaletta, who has started to make a name for himself on the streets of Empire Bay, as someone who can be trusted to get the job done. Together with his buddy Joe, he is working to prove himself to the Mafia, quickly escalating up the family ladder with crimes of larger reward. And before you know it, the story is over and you can't do anything but watch the credits roll up, since this game doesn't have a free roam mode. But that doesn't mean the game is bad or something. For me, it's just neck and neck with the first Mafia game, which was awesome for its time. Mafia 2 is definitely the game everyone should play, hence the reason I'm doing this video today. Let's make the Mafia 2 experience even better for everyone. So first of all, download the LostBix experience and then install it. Start it from a desktop shortcut and then go to the optimization catalog tab and select Mafia 2 from this drop down menu. Now press load the optimization and extract this package to the folder where your game has been installed. After you did that, simply start the Ragnatech control panel from that folder and this window will pop up. Now select the method of optimization and resolution you'd like to run your game on and press optimize. After that, start your game. What else can I say but enjoy the game? That's it from me for this video. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you find this video useful. Dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. This has been Ragnos, signing off.
This is Luca's car. Now, where are you, Luca? There you are. Okay, here we go. Shouldn't get too close. I gotta make sure Luca doesn't see me. Close. Where are you going, Luca? Riverside. Junkyard, maybe. Nah, Mike doesn't get involved in shit like this. Clemente Slaughterhouse, of course. Looks like Eddie was right. Okay, I gotta get in there without being seen. The sewer. Maybe that's the way in. Looks like I can pry this off. Jesus Christ, that reeks! Shit, that dog could be a problem. Just stop by to pick up some steaks. I'm gonna kill somebody.
Would you shut up? What, is somebody there? There's nobody there, see? So shut up before we turn you into meatloaf. Lousy mutt.
Shit, there they are. Now I got you, you skinny little prick. Shit.
Yeah. What the fuck is going on?
Hey, don't spend all day out here, huh? I don't want to do this by myself.
Just having one fucking smoke. Relax.
Yeah, heard that one before, pal.
So, you still thinking about quitting?
Yeah, probably next month.
Be right there.
I was thinking of maybe becoming a voice.
Think I don't know about the dope. I know where you got the money. Falcone thinks he's got a good racket going, but he ain't gonna get away with it. Come on, how'd you get it into the States?
I don't know anything. I'm just an accountant.
Don't fuck with me, you egghead bastard. You wanna end up just like your buddy here? Come on, take a good look. You think you're tougher than him? After we're done with you, we're gonna grind you up in one of these machines here. It's just a question of whether I'm gonna be nice enough to fucking kill you first. Hey, what's that fucking stench? Oh. Hey, somebody's
drop
over
him.
There. Hey, who the fuck are you supposed to be? Jesus Christ, what is Captain Shitbag here to save the day?
Shut the fuck up, Luca.
Hey, I know you. You're the chump who was hanging around with that moron, Barbaro. I thought you were still rotting in the can. What the fuck you think you're doing here?
Falcone sent me. He isn't too fond of skinny little cocksuckers trying to turn his guys into mincemeat.
So, you joined up with Falcone, huh? Well, I'll tell you what. If you knew what was really going on, you'd realize that you was better off in jail. But that don't matter now anyway.
Come on, break his fucking neck, Sammy. Attaboy, Sammy.
Ugh!
Boys, take care of him.
Get me down.
You fuck with the wrong guys, assholes.
Oh, for crying out loud. Will you get me down, please?
Thanks, Vito. We owe you one. Eddie send you?
Yeah, he noticed he was a couple of guys shy at roll call.
Shit. Poor Frankie. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. Beans, stay here and don't come out until we come get you.
Okay, okay. Just don't forget about me. Okay, fellas?
Look out, he's got a gun!
Fuck you! You missed!
Come on, asshole!
Not bad, kid. Not bad. All right, Vito. Let's get that little fuck. Little cocksucker's gonna piss his pants.
What's going on? They dead yet?
Yeah, they are. And guess who's next?
A lot of guys with a lot of torch are already on their way over.
Shit, too late. Here they come.
Nice job. Now let's go get that little cocksucker.
Yeah, before he makes any more fucking phone calls.
Knock, knock! Come on. Let me in.
Fuck you! Come on! Let me try and get in. Can't do it, can you? Ah, that's too fucking bad.
I ain't gonna be able to open it like this.
Yeah, we need something heavy, like a battering ram.
I know. We'll use that cart.
Oh, fucking... Son of a fucking... Prick. Thinks he's so fucking smart. Think you're so fucking smart, huh? Go ahead, try.
Come here, you fuck!
Leave me alone! Leave me alone,
now
you
I'll
fucking
show you
bastard.
What it feels no, like, wait, you
know?
God,
wait.
Fucking son of a bitch! I'm gonna have a little fun with Luca before I grind him up. Wanna join me?
Thanks for the imitation, but I think I'll pass
it. Same blood, huh?
No. Just hate the sight of Luca.
I hear you, but you're missing out. I think I'm gonna try out that cattle prod he was yapping about.
Yeah. Eddie wanted me to take care of him personally.
Don't worry about that. It'll just take a little longer this way. This fuck don't deserve a quick death.
I can't argue with that. Okay, I'm gonna go. I stink like an outhouse. I gotta get cleaned up.
And tell Lady he don't gotta worry about Luca. Yo, Beans, open the door. It's all over.
You? You're still alive?
Yeah. What'd you expect? Look, before we go home, you want to give me a hand with Sleeping Beauty here?
You know, that's not such a bad idea.